gather with good friends. Everything is better with friends like you. There's so much to do in Peppermint Park. So won't you come along and we'll play. Happy to be sharing a fun day. Gonna keep you wearing a smiling face. It's a friendly place in Peppermint Park. We're gonna sing you a song.
Peppermint Park. Peppermint Park.
We want you all to sing along.
Peppermint Park. Peppermint Park.
We'll spend a sunny day together.
Together with you and you and you in Peppermint Park.
If I just turn this right here...
Hi, Snork. Hey, what are you doing there?
Oh, hi, Nurkle. I was just trying to slow down this clock a little. That way, we'll have more time for the show. You see, if I just turn this little screw...
Wait a minute, Snorky. You can't slow down time by slowing down a clock.
You can't?
Of course not. But don't worry. We'll have plenty of time to watch our whole show today. And we've got some wonderful things to watch, too.
Yeah, like animals at the zoo, and lots of games, and a swell story, and...
Okay, Snorky, okay. Let's get started. Did you bring the letters?
The letters? Oh, yeah, the letters. From my Aunt Sally, and here's one from Fred and Jim.
No, no. Like A, B, C, D.
Oh, yeah, I remember now. And W, X, Y, Z.
Yeah, now where are they?
I can't remember. I left them around here someplace.
Never mind, we'll find them later. Right now, let's watch this.
Great!
This is the letter M. M is the first letter in the word mayonnaise. M is also the first letter in the word marbles. The letter M, it's the first letter in the word music.
About a rhino, I know whoever made them used a great designo. They're kind of brownish gray. They stand around all day in groups of six or seven, maybe eight or nine. Oh, they're built with armor, and though a charmer, a rhino knows, I must suppose, if you should harm her. What you propose is preposterous. A ride on the nose of a rhinoceros. But what do I know about a rhino? I know his sense of smell is twice as much as mine. And so the story goes, you must be on your toes.